California with We Are Memory Keepers is here to show us how this is done. And as always, so cute. Look at all of this fun stuff.
Well, thank you. You know, I think you and I, Brooke, are soul sisters. I think we figured that Pop-Tarts are our favorite food. We're healthy, too. And we love parties. Now, I mean, I love a good party, and I love to go all out. But one thing you mentioned is for that last minute, you have something really quickly. And a lot of times you have themes that you can't just run to the party store for. I know my girlfriends and I had a farewell party, a farewell to Diet Coke. Because we were all deciding we were going to give it up. You can't just run.
Again, our sisterhood bond continues.
How many times have you tried to give up the Diet Coke?
You know, it lasted for 3 days and my kids begged me, please have a Diet Coke, Mommy.
Then you had a welcome back party. Welcome back to the Diet Coke.
Yeah, Mom back.
Yeah. So, but it's really good to have just some basics on hand that you can't just go to the store and buy. And one thing that I found is it's always good to have a really some basic glass pieces. Mm-hmm. For instance, just a nice truffle dish. You could make a truffle, a cake, or just candy in here, and you're going to laugh because this is basically the same concept as a headband that you would make for your daughter.
Look at that!
Or your little baby girl. And you could just do it out of all sorts of different kinds of ribbon. You could do a 4th of July theme, flower theme, and you've totally just changed that. So I decided to go with a summer cookie exchange party before the kids get out of school with some of my girlfriends. And so these are the colors that I'm going to go for. Another thing is just basic glass vases. All I did is fill that up with Skittles and some flowers. And if you wanted to change it around,
I have 10 of these underneath my sink, so that's perfect.
You know, most everybody has a cupboard in their house that's just got some glassware that they've never, they don't use anymore. This just filled it up with some mint candy, some flags, and you've got a quick 4th of July. If you want to have like a little beach party, all I did was fill it up with some sand and some shells and a candle.
Look at that.
So just take basic items and transfer it into your theme.
Now, Christine, do you actually have a pantry? Do you have a place set aside for your party things, like all these different glass pieces?
You know what's so nice about this? These are things that you can just use just right out of your pantry for everyday ordinary things. But because they're basic enough, you can also transform them into themes as well. I love the clear glass cooler because you can accent just by getting the different colored sodas or pops or whatever that go with your party theme and just add some ribbons to it. Mm-hmm. And I really haven't done anything with the glassware, but it totally flows with the whole theme because you can see through it and your beverages then become part of the decoration.
Love it. Look at that.
Yeah, can we show the tops on this? I just got to show people. This is Christine at her better finest right there.
Crazy,
little
crazy
paper
girl.
Cutouts to coordinate with the thing. Just put them on the top of the
bottle. And it took all 5 seconds.
I was circle paper punch
and then glued them to the top.
And the sound effects come with it.
Yes, absolutely. My favorite one I wanted to show you is this right here, and my husband thinks I'm crazy because I do. I literally glue paper to the bottoms of the plates. You can
see
right here. And these are, you can tell when I've got these out, they are well used. Mine are pretty scratched up, but all I did was took a circle cutter, you cut this out, and you adhere it to the bottom of the plate, and you all different themes. And Brooke, it seems like, correct me if I'm wrong, didn't you do a pink polka dot Marie once?
Look how good she is, and now I'm going to have to throw another one just so I can use these plates.
Look how cute! And you just use a basic tacky craft glue, and it just washes off. You just peel it off and wash it off in hot water.
Oh, it does wash off.
Completely washes off.
You're not going to ruin
your
plates.
I mean, you can tell. I've reused these so many times. So you can just cut a circle out and put it in the bottom. It's fun because you can do their picture or a personalized message for
I love this. So did you layer some pieces of paper?
I layered some paper and some flowers and just attached it.
Okay, now give me the scoop. This is just, what kind of glue is this that's going to?
Just basic adhesive craft glue.
Okay.
And because it's glass with hot water, unless you're using super glue, it'll just wash right off.
Yeah,
so
don't use super glue
on your glass plates. But you can also use clear plastic plates as well. So if you don't want to put them on your glass plates.
They're disposable.
These are just for my parties. These are the only time I use my glass plates.
They're your party wear.
They are my party wear. And then this right here, and we're going to put one of these together really quickly.
Basically, which I love this. This is so clever.
And all this is, like you mentioned before, I made it out of a 29-ounce canned goods. Uh-huh. I selected pumpkin pie so I could make some cookies later. But all you want to do is, we've had this tool on before. It's from We Are Memory Keepers. It's just the crocodile, and all you'll do is, I already attached the book plates at the top.
Which now I can't go back now that I have the big crocodile.
Oh my gosh, do you love this?
The big arm, I love it.
It's so great. So all you're going to do is you're going to punch a hole through it.
And Christine is not remarkable. Well, you might be remarkably strong, but that crocodile makes it so easy to punch through any.
Makes it
any
so easy.
Material.
And then you're just going to attach an eyelet, and it puts the cans together. There we go.
Okay.
And then what you're going to do is you're going to punch like I did on this one, an eyelet through both ends. And then all I've done is just taken, I stole some wire from my husband. I hope it wasn't for an important project.
Nice.
He's home right now. Where is my 14-gauge wire I had set out here?
And I just turned the ends up with some pliers, and then you'll just hook it in, and there you go. And then you can just get some cute red or yellow or orange. So
love it.
Just stick inside.
Thank you so much.
You are welcome.
Fun ideas. Your party pantry is stocked. Glassware, a good basic. And then just go to the pantry to find some items that you can help create fun party decor with.
Yeah, really some fun stuff. And really, to get the supplies ready to go, you can have a party at the drop of a hat.
The drop of a hat.
The two party girls right here, I have a feeling.
Love it. Love it. And speaking of loving it, do you need a good cookie bar recipe?
Yes,
are you
do.
In the need?
Yes.
In the search? Because if you throw parties, it's a basic.
It is absolute basic. Yes,
okay.
I do need one.
We've got a recipe just for you and anyone else out there who's looking for one.
It's easy because five ingredients. Remember, Christine, five ingredients, you're ready to go. Okay.
You know, I like to eat, but I don't like to cook, so I'm so good.
I love them even more.
There it is, right there. So the raspberry sticks that we're going to be making coming up next on Studio 5.